You are not an accident. You're created in the divine image. That's what we read today. God created man and woman, male and female, in the image and likeness of God. Each one of us is created like that. We have to recognize that image. We have to be aware of that image, so that then we can really live as God wants us to live, fully in love. Remember, Jesus loves you.